No, what is that? Yeah. Parrot fighter, aka the real Ric Flair. They don't have much of a step like that. We're gonna be starting with a fight like this. Why don't we go over there, but somebody's already over there.
Fair enough.
I like to start off really, really lightly. What you do is poke your ass out like I'm doing, and then all the way. I'm gonna do 20 reps. Work my way up. Back with the 7. We're only doing 8 reps. What I'm doing is this is reps and strength day. But as you see, what I'm doing, I'm switching up triceps and biceps, makes them really good. So it has to be more like a superset of such, you know? I'm waiting two more sets over here. Okay, I'm gonna switch the camera angle, make it a little better. I'm gonna get some curls in. Alright, now I'm gonna change the camera angle for y'all. We're actually gonna move over a little bit. I'm about to do some back in a minute too. I'm gonna finish up and try something like this. And then I'm gonna show y'all a little something, something. A little something special. What I'm doing, I'm just gonna warm it up my back here. So I'll show y'all what I'm doing here. go over here and grab this little seat. Come over here for the forearms. Let's go on the side ladder over here, hold it back and go on. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do is this attachment on right here. We're gonna blast our forearms. Let's scoot back a little bit. Some old fuck came over here. I was about to trip on him. He jumped right in front of me. So I said, fuck it, I'm going to sacrifice my hands so I don't hurt this old bastard. And he just walked away. So next time, I'll make sure to hurt him instead of hurting me. That's what you get, you know? Another truck. This one go up to 82. I should have brought better stuff than anything else. Next time I will. I've been saying I'm going to do what he does. Another 12, that's a 70 here.
How you doing today?
I'm happy to carry you.
Okay.